So you can't lay no claim over my life. So I belong to the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So I will not be liberty. So he's not the liberty in me. So whatever God has promised me, I will receive it in this life. In the name of Jesus. So I will receive it. I know some stuff is trying to hit you now, but child of God, what can move you will make you strong. Come on, somebody. David said, blessed is the man that walked not in the counsel of the ungodly, neither sitting in the seat of discomfort. Come on, somebody. But his delight is in the Lord.
Come on, somebody. I come to tell somebody here today. God said, keep on holding.
Go after him. Go after him. Don't get so content where you are. When there's higher heights and deeper depths in the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost can take you from one level to another level. The Holy Ghost can take you deep into the deep things of God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. So we just don't want to just be, amen, a lukewarm Christian. But we want to be saved. Oh God, sanctified, filled with the Holy Ghost. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Let me see the hands of those who knows that you're saved, sanctified, and filled with the Holy Ghost. Oh God, because we are living in a time right now if you want to be able to survive this level of warfare, you have to be connected to the power of God. I'm telling you, it's going to take the Holy Ghost to give you the capability to override and to overcome every devices and plan of the enemy in the name of Jesus. Some of y'all right now, the enemy is working something behind the scene, and if I was you, I begin to cancel it right now. Begin to cancel that right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever the enemy are working behind the scene, hallelujah, to bring you down, to bring you in a state of depression, say in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, let it be canceled. Can I cancel? I demolish every power of the enemy. What has been assigned against me? Let those powers be demolished in the name of Jesus. Let those powers be paralyzed in the name of Jesus.
Break it.
Break it.
I'm the hottest.
I pick it up in the spirit of insanity.
No.
The devil gonna lock some of y'all up
in those
places. Are you making this up? No, I'm making this up. Your Bible says in Matthew chapter 17 and verse 21. You remember what Jesus said? And these kind only go by prayer and fasting. What kind he was talking about? He's talking about the kind that was in the young man. You remember the kind in the child? The Bible says that the child would throw himself in the fire and then throw himself in the water. That's the spirit of insanity. It means in order for anybody to do that, they've got to be out of their mind. Come on. So there's a spirit called a spirit of insanity. And this kind of spirit don't go out easily. You got to find Jesus was saying, this kind, he's talking about the spirit of insanity. It don't go away if you ain't got a fasting life and a prayer life. Come on, somebody. In this time, my God, I see a lot of mad people, young man, young woman, on the street, man, lose their mind, don't even know who they are. The devil wants you to become. That's why you gotta come against that spirit.
Yes,
the devil wants you to become mad. Don't know who you are. So the devil says he's a liar. The devil's a liar. So I'm not gonna become mad. So I break your power right now.
I cancel your assignment right now.
It shall not work against me. In the name of Jesus.
I cancel that power in the mind.
But I will gain the mind of Christ. I will allow this mind.
I know this mind.
That was in Christ Jesus. Also be in me.